I think for sheer comedy, for, you know, inspirational, wacky, what are they thinking? How do they come up with this stuff? You can't beat the United States Congress. Yes, it's expensive. It costs trillions of dollars a year, but I think it's worth it just for pure comedy. I'd say Congress and then maybe South Park.